Alright, well, since it's so cold and I have to spend half a day waiting on paint to dry before I can tape it up, I'm gonna go ahead and work on my tack. Get the dash area buttoned up here. Let's see, I kind of want to mimic the gauge pod and the speaker pod. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna trace this. I'm gonna adjust the size to fit this. Let's see. Grab me some 3/4 tape. Alright. What I'm gonna do, I'm just gonna eyeball this. I'm gonna say, right there. And right there. Okay. Yes, this is very precise. Nice thing about full custom. Alright, let's see what we got. Alright, I'm gonna trace this. What I want to do is keep this in here flat. I've got to radius this up all the way around to come up under the lip. Now that I got somewhat of a shape, I'm gonna get my ball peen hammer and...
Getting close. That'll get me close.
All right. So that'll go in there like that. Of course, I gotta trim it out so it'll set back in where it needs to be. And then make this similar to this. A little more modification, but I'm gonna trim the bottom off there. I'll get my hole in there for the tack. Trim the bottom off and then kind of build around in here. Thinking about that, this area just looks funny to me. It's just too plain. So I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to take the ashtray and the radio area out of the factory dash. Maybe put the ashtray here and the radio there. No, I'm not sure. I don't know. I'll see. I'm not real happy with the way that looks. I might just cut that off and continue this lip all the way across. Just make that strip smooth with the radio and ashtray and then the tack right here. I don't know, we'll see. All right, I went ahead and put that radius on the bottom. The gauge I want to be about right there. Okay. That's about an eighth inch right there, so I need this hole, put the outside of the plasma tip lined up with that line, and cut on this side all the way around. Alright. Got the hole in there. Let's see how it fits. Put that in. Okay. I think that'll look good up in there, don't you? Put that radius over the top. This blend down into the dash. Yeah, I like it. Alright. I put this off long enough. Thank you.
go see what kind of drops I got. Might be fitting for that. Okay. We got a piece right here that should work just fine. Just gotta get a roll in it. And then get it set up in there. Sucks doing this kind of stuff when you're not feeling good. Alright. Let's trim that off a bit. Mm-hmm. Alright. That. I think will be just fine. Double check, make sure this fits in there. Yeah. I think it'll be just fine. I gotta work this corner a little bit. And then I wanna taper this back. I'm not so sure I like that radio thing. Let's this corner in. Think about custom. Just have fun with it. And if you don't like it, you can redo it. You did it the first time, you can do it again. And I'll have to put a little filler in right there. Not too shabby. Thank you. Biggest part of that's done now. Before I go welding all that, I'm going to get the next stage done. That pretty dash sure disappeared quick, didn't it? About time to buy me a new kit. Tangled up in here. This section here, right here, will end up coming out so the radio can go in. Let's see. But I need to get it all secured first.
Fill in the bottom.
Okay. I've got a plan. Needs a little bit of a yeah. Let's say right there is good. Let's just split that down. We're gonna split this one something like that. It just cut across. I gotta build all that back in. Alright. Man, am I tangled up or what? Thank you. need to get rid of that. This right there, the center console could come off of this and back. I kind of like it. Fill this in, coat this in. As soon as I get this section done, then I can come out here and finish the rest. But yeah, that's gonna be nice. That console can come up right there. All right, the way I'm feeling today though, I'm done. I'm going home. I think I'm gonna like this dash. Yeah, I can't wait till I feel better and I want to get it done.